A new abortion ban, women turned away from emergency rooms, and others forced to remain pregnant. That's what's happened in North Carolina since Roe v. Wade was overturned. Now Donald Trump and Robert Kennedy are running for president, both of whom have made disturbing comments about women and abortion. Meanwhile, Joe Biden has worked to protect abortion access. Joe Biden is the only presidential candidate who we can trust to defend our reproductive rights.